Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am your brother Sheikh Dawood and I represent Al Itqan Academy. For many of you that don't know what Al Itqan Academy is all about, we alhamdulillah cater and we facilitate many programs here, starting from memorization of the Quran, the Hifz, Iqra program. We've got values, suluk, adab, Islamic character. All this, alhamdulillah, is catered from Al Itqan Academy. But also, beyond that, we have community engagement programs. We have Salah here on a daily basis. We have Jummah, we have Taraweeh prayers, and soon we're going to be having Tahajjud prayers, inshallah. And more and beyond, above all that, alhamdulillah, we also have community counseling programs where we open our doors to people that are seeking for any life coaching programs. So alhamdulillah, I'm a certified life coach myself, and I've got a team of counselors, alhamdulillah. And we're here to help you and help our community and help everyone, inshallah. Why do we need you to listen to us or you to support us? It's because we feel that we are in a dire need of your support. We've got this rental property that we have to maintain the rental obligations that we have. And don't get tired contributing. You have contributed to one organization. Tomorrow another organization will reach out to you. Think about how Sahaba Ridwan Allah Alayhim Ajma'in gave. Uthman gave once, twice, and he kept on giving. The same with Abu Bakr Ridwan Anhu and Umar Radiallahu Anhum Ajma'in. The list goes on. So if given to one organization, give to the others as well. And you never know which part of your donation will be accepted. We look forward to seeing you all and to your support. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.